guys, welcome back to my channel. How are you all doing? I hope everyone is doing good and creating lots and lots and lots of beautiful memories with your loved ones. So yes, I'm back after a long time, isn't it? Yes, I'm back with some very interesting Indian recipes. So today I thought of making some healthy Indian recipe, guys. It's called spinach mixed vegetable, and the second one is kurkure bhindi. So stay tuned. Okay guys, so in order to make spinach mixed vegetables, what all we need, this is one whole spinach, and I have some mixed vegetables. You can add any vegetables as per your choice. I have taken your bell pepper and some broccoli, and I have here about 200 grams of moong ki dal, okay, and 1 teaspoon of ginger garlic paste we need. So let's get started, guys. Okay guys, as you can see, I have added oil here and the oil is already hot. So now I'm going to add some hing, okay, and about 1/2 teaspoon of zeera. Okay, then I added 1 teaspoon of ginger garlic paste, guys, and now I'm going to add all the veggies. So guys, as you can see, I have added all the veggies. Now I'm going to fry them all a little, and then I'm going to add moong ki dal. Okay, so here you go guys, I've added all the ingredients together. Moong ki dal also I have added. Now some salt to taste and some turmeric, and now I'm going to let them all fry. You can see this is leaving water, so till the time the water gets dried up, we are going to cook. And I'm also going to add some masala, which is MDH Kitchen King masala. You can add any masala as you want. Adding this. Okay guys, now it has already dried up, and now I'm going to transfer this into a pressure cooker. Okay, here it is guys, and now I'm going to add some water, say about 1 cup of water. You can add water as much as you want. If you want more gravy, you can add some more water. Okay, and after 1 whistle, I'm going to switch off the gas.
Okay guys, so now we are going to make our second recipe, which is crispy bhindi. For crispy bhindi, what we need is some about 350 grams of bhindi. You need to cut them into thin slices and in longish pattern. I hope this is visible. And along with this, we need about 1/2 cup of rice flour, because if you add rice flour, your bhindi is really going to be crispy. And along with that, we need about 2 big spoons of besan, turmeric powder definitely, and hing also, a pinch of hing, and a little bit of lemon juice or amchur powder, because we need a little bit of tangy effect in our crispy bhindi. Okay, so let's get started.
Okay guys, so as you can see, I have already added rice flour to this and besan, and now I'm going to add some ajwain. Okay guys, as you can see, I have mixed all the ingredients very well. You are not going to add any water or oil to this. It's going to be absolutely dry, apart from the lemon juice that I have added. If you do not have amchur powder, only then you add lemon juice, because that is going to make it a little tangy. Okay, and I am going to fry this. So now I'm going to add little bit of salt, I'm sorry. Okay, so let's get started.
Okay guys, now we are ready to fry our bhindi, so let's fry them like this. Okay, like this. Just spread them evenly, one by one. Okay, like this. Oops. Okay, the moment it's brown, we are going to take it off. Okay
guys, it's all ready. I'm going to show you the final look of our crispy bhindi and spinach mixed vegetable. So here it is, our crispy bhindi. Do let me know guys, how did you like it? How did you like this recipe? If you have liked it, definitely try. And this is our spinach mixed vegetable. Definitely try this recipe out. I'll be more than happy to know from you guys if you have liked this recipe, and also definitely share and give a thumbs up to this video. Have an amazing day guys. Bye bye.